Hi there, thanks for tuning in. In this video, I'll show you how to speed up your WebEasy uploads, and this video will be geared to those who are uploading extremely large files to your website. But before we get started, I just want to do a quick shout out to our sponsor, iEasySite.com. They're the leading web host for WebEasy, and they make this video possible. Alright, to begin, let's quickly go over the factors that can slow down your upload speed. The first is having a lot of pages in WebEasy. While this isn't necessarily a bad thing, the more pages and pictures you have, the more time it takes to process all of these files. The second is having large file attachments such as audio, video, or even some PDF files. Third is the actual upload speed from your internet service provider. So obviously having a fiber optic or cable connection will be much faster than a DSL or dial-up. Last thing is external conditions. For example, if you have a satellite connection and if the weather is bad, this can cause your signal to drop. And also, if you have a wireless home network, if for any reason there's interference, that can also cause packets to drop and slow down your upload speed. So most people who experience slow upload speeds are dealing with large files such as zip files, audio, or video files. So as you probably know in WebEasy, if you make a change to a page that has one of your large files on it, the software will automatically upload everything on that page. And if you have several media files on that particular page, it's going to upload everything. And that can take you a couple hours depending on how big these files are. Fortunately, there is a little trick that you can do to increase your upload speed, providing you've already uploaded these large files to the server. What you need to do is open up your website on the internet and go to the page that has your large files on it. So I'm on my home page here and I have some links at the bottom that are linking to some large files. And I'll go ahead and scroll down here. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be copying the link location and then pasting it into WebEasy and just altering how our links are for that page. So what you need to do is you need to right click on the link. And if you're using Firefox, you'll need to select Copy Link Location. If you're using Internet Explorer, it will say Copy Shortcut. And if you're using Google Chrome or Opera, you'll need to select Copy Link Address. So I'll go ahead and select Copy Link Location. And then what we'll need to do is we'll need to open up WebEasy and then load up our document. And I have mine already open, so I'll just go ahead and restore it. Alright, so what we need to do is we need to select that link that's on the page and then just right click on it and then go down to link. This will open up a link window and you'll see the file attachment here. Instead, what we need to do is pull down the link type drop down menu and select internet web page. And this is where we'll need to paste in the address. So I'll just go ahead and right click and select paste, and that will paste in the address that's where it's at on the web. Then all we need to do is just press OK. Alright, so we can repeat that process for any other links that we have on that page, and that will just speed up the upload process. Besides link downloads, you can do this also for embedded video files as well, and I'll show you how to do this. So what you want to do is you want to open up your website on the internet, and I'll go ahead and restore my site here. And at the top you'll see I have an embedded video file. So what we want to do is we need to get the location of this video file on the internet. So to do that, we'll need to right click on it and go down to properties. And in the properties window at the bottom, you'll see the location of it on the internet. So we'll need to copy this address with our mouse. So we'll just highlight this address and then we'll need to right click on it and select copy or press Control C. And if any reason you don't see the properties option in the menu, it's likely you're using a flash player. So what you want to do is skip ahead and we'll manually fill in this address later. For right now, go ahead and press OK. And then we'll need to restore our WebEasy document. So I'll go ahead and do that right now. Here we go. So we'll need to turn on the inspector window. So we'll need to do that by going up to the view menu and select inspector or press Control K. And this will open up a column on the right, and we'll need to select our embedded video file here, and then under the properties tab, expand the item row that's in blue, click the little plus icon next to it, and then a couple rows down you'll see where it says link, and then the value where it's at on our computer. So we'll need to double click on that value, and this will open up the link window, and it has where it's at in our computer. So we'll need to change this address, so I'm going to highlight this address and scroll all the way to the right and then press the delete button on my keyboard, and that will completely clear it out. So with our mouse still in that bar there, we'll need to right click on it and select paste, and this should paste it in. And if for any reason it doesn't paste, you'll need to go back into the properties window and then copy it again. And if you're using the Flash Player and you didn't have that properties option, what you need to do is you need to fill in this HTTP address of your website. I have my site here filled in. And after your .com or .net, you'll need to put in a forward slash and then type in linked forward slash and then the name of the file that you have on the site. And my file is called sunset.wmv. And your file may be called something else, but have a different extension like AVI or .mov. So you'll need to make sure what it is. So once you have it filled in, go ahead and press OK. And then that will take care of that. So that's a shortcut. What it will do is instead of manually uploading this video each time you upload the site, it'll just know where it's at on the web and just begin to play it. So it'll make your uploads a lot quicker. All right, well, that's it. Hopefully this will save you some time uploading. If you like what you see, feel free to subscribe, and thanks for watching.